What's up, guys? Strategy420 here, back with another video. We're playing Metal Gear Solid 5, Phantom Pain. It's going to be episode 7 of the series. Let's hop right back into it. Last we left off, we did a side mission, and then got a bunch of new equipment we could probably sell off and make some more money off
Please
later.
Please specify a project.
I guess I already had that.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Please specify a project.
Thank you.
Staff assigned. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. Of using C4? It's an explosive that you detonate by remote control after you've planted it.
The hell is this?
Eastern Communications Post and destroy the target equipment. Its location is on your iDroid.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Sun will set shortly. Analysis complete. Post captured.
That was close.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Sorry about that.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him.
Thank you.
object on board. Leave the rest to us. You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Usually a decent.
The map has been.
That antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
О недавнем рейсе.
Да, на Россию. Во внук.
Пришла открытка от друга, который летел с ним.
Что?
Во внук. Он отправил ее еще до вылета. Она только пришла.
Вот что. Еще до катастрофы. Но я слышал, что, по крайней мере, один человек выжил.
Не может быть! Это же просто тело не нашли. Самолет загорелся в воздухе. Никто не мог выжить после такого.
Мне жаль. Пока.
Пока.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you. All right, now get to a safe distance before you set it off. To detonate it, hold the ready button and then press the action button. First, you have to identify the targets. Recon the site with your binoculars. Once you know where the targets are, take them out to put their network out of action. How you do that is up to you. That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more? So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other.
outpost captured. Analysis complete.
All right.
Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Now get out of the hot zone.
Mission info has been updated.
Found a diamond. That was, I think, 100,000. I read it right. Might have been 10,000. No, I think it was 100,000.
Roger.
Requested.
Oh, yeah? Got the helicopter coming to pick you up.
Arrived at Mother Base.
I was 100,000.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. Is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid. Received a back channel request from Langley. We're to find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan. It's a difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
Oh, yeah? Well, guys, I'm gonna end off the episode there. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. And then also don't forget to check out my other social medias and my Twitch. Till next time, Stratish420, out. Peace.